この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Balla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Well, welcome to the final game of the day here at the Homeless World Cup Day 3. Early effort there from Lithuania. You've tuned in to this game between Lithuania in their traditional yellow and green and Costa Rica in the white shirts with red shorts. Costa Rica on the attack here. That will go back to the Lithuanian goalkeeper. Costa Rica look pretty good in this tournament so far. Lithuania also had a couple of pretty good wins. We'll see how they get on against each other today. Costa Rica with a lot of flair. Here they are now. Keeper goes down, but number 8 for Costa Rica tries to lift the ball over him, but just puts it wide. Still 0-0 here. I'm flanked by my French colleague, Vincent Fabre, commentating this game in French. If you prefer to hear it in French, then feel free to switch over to him. If you don't speak French, I'd suggest that you stick with me. Number 7 for Costa Rica turns, and ball ends up. That looked like it was a corner. Yeah, it was, given by the referee, our Italian referee today. Effort by the number 9 from Lithuania over the bar. Costa Rica will come back again here. Goalkeeper's given number 8 for Costa Rica a lot to do, but he's done really well here. But Lithuanian defenders do well. Touch on the chest by the Costa Rican number 6, but it's fallen to Lithuanian number 4. Good back heel down the line. Here he is again. Flicks it wide and he's gone inside the box, and that's definitely, without question, the most obvious penalty we've seen today. No players, of course, are allowed inside the penalty area. If a defender goes in the penalty area, like what happened there, then it is a penalty to the opposing team. Penalties are free shots, so the players can take a touch off the halfway line and then shoot, which he does. The Lithuanian number 4, and he scores. Lithuania 1, Costa Rica 0. Lithuania back on the attack here. Can they make it 2? No. Lithuania still with the ball here. Number 6. Crossfield to the Lithuanian number 9. He's got a bit of space to shoot, and he does. Great finish into the bottom far corner. Lithuania take a 2-goal lead here. Big support for Lithuania on the far side. I think it's mostly their coaching staff, but it's good to see them waving the flag. Lithuania number 6 looks up. Hasn't really got anywhere to go. Challenged by the Costa Rica number 7. Costa Rica win the ball, come away with it. Tackle, but they come back again. Lithuania strong into the tackle. And the ageless Lithuanian goalkeeper gets it away. Headed out, and this will be a Lithuanian throw. Rolled in there. Blocked by Costa Rica, but forward. Lithuania have another chance here. It's number 4, he's got a bit of space. Cuts back inside, checks. Can't quite find space for the shot. Here's the Lithuanian number 9. Wide again, gets it back, goes wide again. Lithuania being patient here, keeping the ball. Wide to the number 4, he has a little bit of space. Costa Rica come out and shut him down well. Good turn by the 4, he cuts it back again. Good awareness by the Lithuanian number 4. Tried to flick over the top, but Costa Rica tidy up. 4 they come, but they've given it straight away, and here comes Lithuania again, back on the attack. 2 goals to the good here. Lithuania 2, Costa Rica 0. That's made its way back to the Costa Rica goalkeeper. He distributes quickly upfield through the legs of the